Oh, okay, my voice. Hey guys, how are you? Today, we're going to play Titanfall 2, the campaign. See, I'm trash on multiplayer, played it, I'm trash. Haven't touched it, Titanfall 2, as you know, you might not know. It was on sale for $5.99, the Ultimate Edition. Got it. I was like, why not get it? So yeah, let's start a new game. Okay. Gonna go quiet.
Of all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Okay, so we're right here. I feel like my voice isn't that high, so I'm going to 2. Okay. Press X to continue. Okay. The pilot's gauntlet. Aboard the MC Gem.
Here we go.
Good morning.
Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the sim pod since last time.
Okay.
We'll have to recalibrate it.
We got a setting, let me lower it a little bit. Yes. Let me lower that a little bit less. That should be fine. Okay. Let's get a okay. Look at lights.
Does that feel right to you, Cooper?
Yes.
All right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind. Ah, much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Besides, during war, who's got time for classes, eh? Here you go, up and over. Let's pick up the pace, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it? Inspired by my home.
Okay.
Good. Now you're moving.
I haven't played the first, the first Titanfall, which came out, was it an Xbox exclusive? Since I'm much more of a PlayStation guy. Comment down below if you guys are a PlayStation or an Xbox person. Can't fire, okay.
Combat, things never go as you expect. You must be
ready to use any weapon. Oh, yes. Right, anyway. Do you have a shotgun?
Time to hit the range.
Okay. Just let me check if I have a shotgun. These. All right, let's pick this.
Load your weapon.
I'm trash at firing. Okay. Wait a minute. Okay, I lower that and then sound effects.
Good. Practice more if you want.
Okay, let's go to the garden. Stop seeing how trash I am. Okay, better than 2 minutes. I tried this.
Violence have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your targets.
Oh my god.
I'm at. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills until they're second nature.
Like I said before, I'm trash. And I still got two.
See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, on your way to being a real pilot.
Nope, I'm not gonna try that.
As much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you.
Yep, I'd rather much see that than go over there. Oh. What? Why can I not beat him? Okay. Let's go. Why can't... Ah, in multiplayer. I forgot what it... It's like an upgrade of some sort?
Okay, not bad. All done with the gauntlet?
Yes, I'm ready. Yes.
Gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. A Titan. call one in.
Oh. Yep, it's a bot.
I'm ready.
That's the spirit.
Yeah.
But first, we're gonna need a little more space.
Oh.
That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. The first Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, rifleman. All on your first Titan.
Oh,
There he is.
Oh,
all right, rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all non-essential systems.
Cooper, ready up.
Easy, Cole. You just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, rifleman. But not today. No time.
Blastimosa.
Anderson.
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it.
Good luck.
See you down there, rifleman. Good luck.
All right.
Get your ass up to the Simpod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
All right, Cooper, apparently. Let's go. Regular. Let's go, boys. I got a trophy. The graduate? I think that's how you say it. Hopefully. Okay. What better do I have? Should have enough. Okay. Who did this? Okay. Just checked on my phone, dumb me. Come on. Alright, I'm just gonna skip this till, and yeah, so I'll see you when it starts again. It started, so yeah, let's press X to continue. Respawn Entertainment presents. What do you present? Titanfall 2. I have Destiny 2 somehow. I don't know where it is. I don't know. Down.
We are going down. They're jamming us forward. We're not getting through.
Okay. Let me turn up. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, barely got out. Oh, okay. That's okay, we need to get the crash site. Oh. Come on, let's go. Got him.
This is Captain Blastimosa. I got a fix on your location. On my way.
Okay, got him. Let's get out. Let's keep going. Oh, that. That's a hostile titan.
Cooper, you're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that.
Okay.
Listen, stay down, Cooper. PT, let's go.
Okay. Come on. Knock him down. Wait, what? Oh no. No, why is this in front of my eyes? No. No. I forget what the guy's name was. He died. Okay. What are you doing? What are you doing? What did you just take off of him?
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Rika! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Okay, oh, what was he doing with the corpses? Okay. Oh, is that an animal of some sort? Oh. Oh, this scared me. Okay. Are you still alive in there? Are you alive? Are you all right, Captain?
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link Bravo Tango 7274.
No, Captain.
Trooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
No! No! No. Well, I'm sad. I just met this guy for like a couple of minutes and he's dead now. That was great. Oh, come on. He even painted it and stuff. Hello. Okay. Power source is not variable. No viable. Over there. Okay. He's on power.
Power low. Insufficient power.
Okay. So that's the way to get there. Oh, God, dude. Skitter, you dog. Day. Oh, I thought that was the dog for a second. I know. I can wall run. I almost said jump run. Okay. I think this is how you go there. Oh, that was your brother, wasn't it? Oh, I'm sorry about that. All right. Me? But I can't. Why can't I contact anybody? Oh, wow. I'm attacking that thing. I don't have enough stuff to attack. Okay, I almost fell. No, no. Oh my god, double jumps offline. Oh, okay. Also, they're Mercs, okay. Whatever that is, I don't know what they are. Should I know what they are? My bad, I didn't mean to do that. Anybody else? No. I swear to God, I thought you were dead. Grenade. I have trash aim, I know. Come on, get the. I got him, okay. Who else is up? Ah! I got. Sorry, I have to mute my voice. Alright, I need to get a battery. Got him. Let me lower my volume on my headphones. Got him. Okay. Oh, that was a cloaking ability. I'm dumb. No, it's not. I'm sorry. I'm jumping in. Oh, okay. I need to respawn. I died. Okay. Okay. I don't know. Oh my god, I can't do anything. Oh my god, what? Put it here. Okay, this should be a little bit better for you guys. Hopefully. Oh, then my god? It is, okay. Just checking. I swear to god, you're very annoying. You know that, right? Thank you. You're very annoying. What's a Spectra? What is a Spectra? Oh my god, hide in the cave, hide in the cave. So they're having a war. Nope. I swear to God. Okay. I'm confused what to do because... Wait a minute. I'm gonna go back here. I'm gonna get all of these annoying people. I just spawned in. Are you... Oh my God. Okay, let's knock him out. Let's get a hemlock. I'm trash with burst. Ignite grenade. Let's go. This gun. 8 bullets. Oh, it's a shotgun. Okay. Something. Some. Type of shotgun. Okay, we're gonna sneak around them. Tell me, you. Tell me. Which one do you care more about? You killing me, or the other, or those types of crazy creatures? Quiet, you don't need backup. Be quiet. Oh, yeah. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. I got a semi-auto rifle. Gotta take that piece of trap. Trash. Ow. They're sniping. Where are they? Oh my god, yep. I need that sniper rifle from earlier. Where is it? It's a hemlock. DMR. Got the cloak. Oh my god, why did I do that? Yeah, I'm just gonna let him fight it from now. I think there's one more guy. Right, I think I got them all. Oh Hopefully that's all of them. I think it's all of them, yeah.
Any militia personnel, I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is an IMC-controlled planet. There are many wild creatures outside the bounds of our installation. We cannot control the wild. Turn yourself in.
Alright guys, I will see you guys in the next part of this video. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you later. Goodbye and peace.